Go for it.
Man, oh man, I'm excited to see you guys. Oh yeah, look at that green and red. Christmas time. I see you, Kelly. I see you.
Hello.
I'm excited to work out with my friends today. But as always, I want to say hi and I want to put you guys in the spotlight because that's fun for me because I love all my friends. So we have to answer our question of the day. My question of today is, would you rather have one of Santa's reindeer to be able to travel anywhere in the world, or one of Santa's elves to make you any toy in the world? So, would you rather have Santa's reindeer or have one of Santa's elves? Let's start with my girl, Julie.
All right, Julie.
I'd
like to be one of Santa's elves to help to deliver gifts to the kids that need it.
Okay, so you're talking about you're wanting to join forces with the elves. You don't want to have one. You want to be one.
Yeah.
All right, I respect that.
That's right, Julie, because elves are cool.
Yeah, they are cool.
I think Michelle might be a little biased.
Big heart, Julie. Big heart.
Good dunk right there.
Surprising me. Julie, it's so good to see you.
It's good to see you too, Jacob.
You lose. All right,
Kelly. Would you rather have one of Santa's reindeer to fly all over the world or one of Santa's elves to build you any toy you want? Ooh, was that a reindeer motion there?
Oh, look at that sweatshirt.
Okay.
Reindeer.
Right. Kelly's on that reindeer bus. All right, Kelly. Yeah. It's good to see you, friend. Next up on my list is my good friend Gracie. Look at that hat.
Grace.
Bye-bye, Jim.
Gracie.
Hi, Gracie.
Thank you for joining us.
Hi, Gracie.
Makes us so happy to see you on here.
No.
Hi.
I didn't expect
love your honesty, too.
Yeah.
Gracie, would you rather have one of Santa's reindeer as a pet or hang out with one of Santa's elves who could make you any toy in the world?
No.
Do you want a reindeer or an elf? A reindeer, because you can go places. Yeah, she likes to go places. She actually watched a video yesterday of somebody just driving around Chattanooga. So she watched it for 30 minutes, just a downtown tour of Chattanooga. And she was like, it's like getting in a car and she didn't have to leave her house.
And that is the sign of the times right there. Sign of the times.
I would be that elf.
Okay.
I want the PS6 and see.
Join the club.
Yeah, it's not even out yet.
I was like, it just came out with the 5.
If we got an elf that can make stuff, give me the Xbox next and the PS whatever, and that would be fun.
And then
we can help all these kids that can't get one this Christmas because apparently you can't find one anywhere for less than $2,000, and that's ridiculous.
No, can't find them. Can't find them. That's for sure. My brother was on the look.
We had to go to GameStop right when they opened to get Hannah's Christmas gift because they only had 2 per day. And I was like the 4th person in line. So I was the first 2 people wanted something else, and that was great. And then the lady in front of me wanted that Nintendo Switch, which is what we wanted for Hannah. And they go, how many do you want? And I was like, oh no, please don't. And she goes, just one. And I said, thank you, Lord. And we took the other one and it was gone. And that was sold. They were sold out for the day.
Ow.
So.
I like your spirit.
Well, that's awesome. And if you're watching videos of the guy right around downtown chat, you're going to love that reindeer to go anywhere in the world.
Yeah. You go.
All right, Gracie, it's great to see you.
Good solid.
I might have a similar hat in a second.
She loves anywhere.
Susan.
Hi.
Hi, Susan.
Hi, friend. Hi, Susan.
Susan, would you rather have a pet reindeer that you could ride all over the world with, or would you rather have a friend that's an elf who can make you any toy that you wanted?
Ooh.
I wanted it now.
Well, I like elves because they're short like me. And I help out at my store at Food City. We doing toys for tots.
That's right. So you think you'd want an elf or hang out with an elf?
I mean,
hey, Susan, what happened this week? Do you want to make an announcement?
He just jumped.
No. Oh. I know what he's talking about.
You should have let me do some shopping around.
Yeah.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
You're out, Nathan the father.
He didn't care. I mean, he has.
At Food City, I got my 15-year pin.
15 years.
Let's go. Congratulations.
Thanks for 10 years.
Wow, Susan, that is impressive.
Susan, when you started at Food City, what was it named? Was it named something?
I think it was Follow.
That's what I think.
Yeah.
Susan, you lasted longer than the name.
Hey, Susan, where do you work at? Red Bank? You work at Red Bank or Hickson?
Oh, no, in Cleveland.
Cleveland, okay.
Cool. All right, Susan, hanging out with her elf friends. The Cleveland Food City. Thanks, Susan.
Yep.
Next up, everybody's got to know Miss Elaine.
Well,
here's the deal.
BYU and go I'll home. Tell ya,
unless those elves know how to do other things besides make toys, like clean or cook, I'm jumping on the reindeer train.
Okay. So I'm jumping on the Pole Learner Express.
And we like four-legged creatures around here, so what's one more, right?
Sure, a reindeer would be easy to take care of.
Well, hold on here, Elaine. Not only do we have to make all the presents, you want us to clean your house, we want you want to cook your food. We're working nonstop. I mean, why do you think I zoomed into the beach? I'm tired of all this snow.
It's a needed thing, right? Needed.
Yeah, it's a needed thing.
Okay.
Especially if answer. I get a reindeer, I'm going to need even more help.
Yeah. Somebody's got to shovel me something.
So without further ado.
Elaine, next time we'll go to my good friend Amanda McCord.
Yes.
Amanda.
Hey, I was thinking of a reindeer because I can fly to work or to school or to work out.
Right.
That would be the how to stop and wait for the lights in the traffic.
Now you're thinking. Now you're thinking.
Yep, and all you guys driving your cars, that's not going to be bird poop that hits your windshield. All right, thanks, Amanda. That's very smart. Way to think outside the box. Hi, Emily. Oops. What is, sorry, one second. There you go. What did you choose?
I chose one of Santa's elves, but it's in the chat box.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why did you choose an elf?
Because I want to have someone that will make an anxiety relief toy for me.
Man. That's a great idea, Emily.
Well, we're happy you're here. I like your hat.
I won't have it on during the workouts because it would just fall right off and be a fall hazard.
Right. Well, screw it.
Right. Next up, let's go to Aiden. Hi, Aiden. Happy to see you.
Aiden, do you want to share? I see you've also written something in the chat box.
Enter your question like one. If I did, yeah, I choose an elf and just get a toy, make me a toy and just get me around the world.
Okay. See,
I love my
this was a loophole in my question. I was waiting to see if anybody would come upon that. Nice work, Aiden. Way to think outside the box.
Yeah, I like that too.
Right.
So next to my friend Andy. Hi. I love your hat.
Thanks.
So if you could choose a pet reindeer or a friend that's an elf, which would you choose?
A pet angel.
Okay. You would fly on him anywhere in the world?
Yep.
Where would you like to go?
I don't know, to see my teacher one day.
Oh, that's cool. I bet she would love to hear that too. Well, we're happy that you're here to work out with us.
Thanks. Thanks, Andy.
My main man, Daniel. What's up, Muscles? You rather have a pet reindeer or a friend that's an elf?
Pet reindeer.
Okay, where would you go besides the basketball court for practice?
Paris.
Oh.
Nice. The city of love.
Fly right on top of that Eiffel Tower, wouldn't you? Yeah. Cool, Daniel. Thanks for joining us. All right, next up, my man Jimmy Miller. Jimmy, you're muted, buddy. You know how to unmute? Good. Jimmy, would you rather have a pet reindeer to fly all over the world or a friend that's an elf that can make you any toy?
I would like to have an elf as a friend that can make a toy for me.
What toy would you like for him to make or her?
He can make something for my friend. Maybe like a flower pot.
That's beautiful. I love all you guys thinking about others during this activity. That's great.
Oh, well,
thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome.
All right, Miss Rachel.
Hi. I would like to have a pet reindeer to deliver all of y'all's gifts who have elf to your friends and family.
Aw, thanks, Rachel.
Thanks, Rachel.
So, thanks, Rachel.
You're welcome.
You can come over to my house.
Yeah, to see my family overseas, too, and deliver their presents from your elf friends.
No.
That's so thoughtful.
Nice.
Way to answer the question.
Nice.
Outside the box again. You guys always surprise me. I love it, Rachel.
You're welcome.
That's how we all stay good friends, is thinking like that. Mm-hmm. Okay, next up. I have no idea what she is going to pick.
Well, this is pretty hard because it's really tempting to want some elves to help me do the work. I have to do a lot of work over here during this holiday season, but I think it's the season to be selfless and the season to be giving. So I would want a pet reindeer to help me deliver all of these gifts that I'm working on for people around the world this year. And then I don't have to schlep it through the snow by myself. That's what I would want this holiday season.
An elf?
You have such a big heart, Michelle. We appreciate that.
Well, it's hard to get into the North Pole. You have to have a pretty premier resume to show that you've got a big heart. If you don't, They kick you down to the South Pole.
No.
Let me see you. You can make me all the sorts of weird books you want, because I love sorts of weird books.
Oh, perfect. I'll make a note of that, Jean.
And don't forget, I need some pink butter emblems too.
I'll help you with that, Michelle.
I'm taking the test. Just let me go. Santa's my right-hand man.
Awesome.
Thank you. I'll hop on my phone to get your presents to help you.
Perfect. Thanks, Rachel.
Me too.
Okay, Miss Diana. Are you ready? Hey, friend. Hey.
Hi, Diana.
Happy to see you. Would you rather have a reindeer as a pet to fly all over the world, or a friend that's an elf to make you toys?
I believe that Ms. Diana is muted.
Oh, yeah.
I'm thinking that... Hi, Diana. There you go. Diana, do you want a reindeer? Yeah. Yeah. and then you could fly everywhere.
I love that. We're so happy you're here. Thanks for coming.
Especially in that festive shirt.
No, it's great to have you.
Up, we'll go to Miss Kayla and Dax. Kayla, looking ready to work out. You're muted.
Okay. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Okay, Dax. What do you want to do? Do you want to be in the elf that makes toys?
No.
Or do you want to fly in the reindeer with me? The reindeer? What do you think? What do you think? I think he wants to be in a cute little elf. And for me, I just want to fly with the reindeer.
Where would you fly to?
I would fly to heaven to see Jesus and go to the White House.
Okay.
I love his spirit.
There you have it, Kayla.
I love it. All right. Well, guess what? We came here for a reason. And that reason is to work out. So I need everyone to hop up, clear out some space, put on your warm up, and hopefully we're going to have time for our Eye of the Tiger challenge.
Who's that? Who's that? That's a baby.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, swing and
Dog. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal, and a happy new year.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, the snow is glistening. A beautiful second for a happy night. Gone away is a bluebird here to stay. As we go along, well, in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, "Are you married?" We'll say, "No, man." But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid all the plans that we made. Walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird here to stay.
We go along.
Yeah, it was up in my dial.
And in the snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, "Are you married?" We'll say, "No, man." But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid all the plans we made. Walking in the winter on the land.
Shoulder.
Until the kitties knock him down. Oh, when it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets
good. All right. I want a short warm up today because we are going to do our fitness bingo, which I love. I love some fitness bingo. Oh. All right. Here we go. Let me get back to my screen. We have a little bit of help this week because I've already filled in some of the boxes. That is your Christmas present for me.
Oh,
yes.
That's great.
Thank you so much. So that's your welcome. Mm-hmm. Elaine, Michelle, do we see my two screens here?
We do. Yes.
Okay. You're going to have to help me with seeing everyone else because I can't see everyone else. But I do have something that, stop sharing for a second. Here's what we're going to do, okay? From the time that we spin the wheel, I need you guys marching. Real fast, just like this, okay? So in between every workout, we're gonna march. You hear me? So try to march fast, try to get your knees up. All right? And then we're gonna play this game and we're gonna get bingo before we go on break. I feel good about it. All right, so are y'all ready?
Lucky Friday.
As soon as I hit this, spinner button, you got to start marching. Sound good?
You got it, coach.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Start marching. Go for it.
Let's see it, you guys. March it out. March it out.
20 arm circles back. Let's see if it's on our list. There it is, right down there.
Whoop, whoop. Nice.
All right.
You got to keep marching, you guys. Keep marching.
Keep marching. All right. If you have weights, you can do this with weights. If you don't have weights, that's okay. Arms out. We're going to go 20 behind us. So going backwards. That's my foot. Taylor, can you tell mom that I'm in the middle of a workout right now? Thank you.
No.
He did it. Okay, start marching. Start marching. I know I'm not marching, but I have to be on my screen.
Let's see it. Keep those heart rates going.
Keep it going. All right.
Get a good workout in today.
Ooh, here's the shoulder stretch. Let's see if it's on here.
Ooh.
There it is right here. Oh, guys, that was a good one for us. That was a real good one for us. Oh, yeah. Keep marching.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, let's see it.
Look at that.
Good job. Okay, guys. Good job.
All right, stop marching.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to put our head back to our shoulder like this. Try to look at your shoulder. Feel that stretch. Okay. Go down. Breathe. Other shoulder. Use your eyes to look at the shoulder. Back down. Good job. Hey guys, we are close to a bingo. I know it.
Already, man. I love it.
Who's that?
All right. Make sure you're marching.
All right. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up.
We get in. Run up the 72 steps at the Philadelphia Museum of Art.
Sweet.
Anybody
that has a reindeer, no problem.
That's right. Daniel, is it on the board?
No.
Oh, you're right. Not on the board. We don't have to do it. Rocky did it, though. Next up, knees to chest. Oh, 5 sit-ups. Is it on the board? Does anybody see it?
No.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Oh, yeah.
Sit-ups.
Yeah.
Right.
I think you sit-ups.
Wow, guys, look. By adding a couple of those squares, we're so close.
Woo!
Okay. So everybody on the ground. We're going to do 5 sit-ups. I like to put my feet together like this. Okay? Or you can put them up in the air.
Yes.
It doesn't matter, okay? One. Two.
If I'm doing a diag.
3. 4. 5. We did it. We are closer than ever to bingo. Nice work.
Nice job, you guys. Marching out. Marching out.
Good job.
If I can get up.
You got it, Julie.
We believe in you. All right, start marching. Oh, I forgot something. Start marching.
Gotta march, march. Get your workout in. There's Santa Jarvis.
Yeah. All right. Jump rope motions. Let's see if it's on our board. Does anybody see it? There it is down here. Ooh.
What are you doing?
You're so close.
This is gonna be easy peasy.
We got this. Whoa, not there. I'll do that.
Stuck.
Jump rope motions. Make sure you're still marching. Nice.
Oh.
March it out there, Michelle, right. The elf.
Hi, guys.
What? Let's see it, Jimmy. Keep marching.
Out.
Huh?
Nice job.
Hop in the air just like this, okay? So let's go. All right, we're going to try to do about 20 to 30. All right, everybody just hop. Pretend that you're on a jump rope. Go.
Keep it going.
Woo-hoo! Nice work. Nice work.
No.
Good job, guys.
Good job. March it out.
Yeah, march that out. Next one. See if it's on our list, on our board. 20 calf raises. Let's see. Oh, down here. Gosh, we are so close to bingo in so many different ways. There it is. Wow. 10 shoulder raises or knees to chest, we got it. But first, let's do our calf raises, all right? So, if you have a chair, put your hand on the chair. If you don't, that's okay. We're just gonna lift up onto our toes, just like that, okay? Let's do 20 of them. Up. 12. Make sure you're doing the calf raises.
9.
Awesome.
Good work.
Working hard, guys. I love it. Working hard. Next one. Make sure you're marching. Ooh. 10 shoulder. No. Oh, so close. 20 arm punches. Guys, there it is. There it is. Nice. All right, you're going to need your weights.
Yay.
Mine's Ragu and Prego, two competing brands. So we'll see. Cool. This really is throwing some punches. All right. Y'all ready? Let's do 20. We're going to cross. All right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Looks good. Looks good. Make sure you're going across your body.
Good job, Aiden. 19.
Nice, Natalie.
Good job, guys. We are so close to bingo. I'm pumped. We're going to get it.
Don't forget to march it out.
That's right. Thanks, right, Michelle.
Let's see you marching, you guys.
Make Coach Jacob wear a toupee for all of 2021.
Oh, that's not on there.
That's definitely on there.
You sure it's not on there, Daniel?
I'm pretty sure I saw that.
Nope, guys, we are good. I do not have to wear a toupee. No. For 2021, it's not on here. It looks like what we need are, guys, 10 shoulder raises, and we get bingo.
Woo!
Knees to chest. I should say 20 knees to chest, and we get bingo, right? We are so close. We got a lot right here. Okay, let's look. Glad I don't have to wear a toupee.
Michelle, we're going to have to take our gift back.
Guys, what does that say?
10 shoulder.
10 shoulder raises.
Whoop, whoop.
What do we see down here? 10 shoulder raises. What does that mean?
I see it.
Bingo.
What does that mean?
Bingo.
Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. We did it. We just have to do the workout now, okay? All right, grab your weights. 10 shoulder raises to the side. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Good job.
Yeah.
Nice work. We got bingo. Let me show you again. You did it.
Mm-hmm.
You did it. Susan, what do you think about it?
Yeah, Julie's still going.
What, Julie? Look, guys, we got bingo right down here.
Julie just can't get enough.
Awesome.
Neither can Kelly.
Hey, this is a great time right now, too. DTO. Drink timeout. So go ahead and get your water if you have it. If you don't have it, go grab some water real quick.
Nice work, Emily.
Hey guys, we finished a little early. That's awesome.
No. Thank you, Elaine.
So, Coach, are we done?
I think so.
I'm
sorry. Still got the tiger challenge.
Oh, it's not. Did they say it's cookie time?
I think it's time for
the tiger challenge.
What was that? I didn't hear that.
Come again. I have water all over myself. Too excited.
I be able to see all the way down to your toes, Michelle.
Oh, I of the tiger's challenge.
Elaine, Michelle, what I would like to see, maybe, we've done the Eye of the Tiger challenge so many times, right? And we're going to do it. Don't you worry.
No.
But I was wondering if we could spotlight different people as we do the Eye of the Tiger challenge and they do their favorite arm workout.
Ooh.
And did you like that?
My arm moves in the Tiger challenge are a little bit different with me preparing for the dance team.
Perfect. You know what? You do your favorite workout. Here's what we're going to do. You're going to do your favorite workout, and we are all going to copy you. So guess who's the coach? No. You're going to be the coach. So when you get spotlighted, you can do your favorite workout, which we'll copy, or two, just do a dance, and we're going to have to copy that. So you can get as silly as you want, because then you're going to make me get silly. That's not my... That's not what I do. So.
I think that's a great idea, Coach.
But I need your support. Daniel, you going to help me?
No.
I love it. Daniel, you're going to help me? Okay, so here's the thing. If you get spotlighted, you're going to do your favorite arm workout with the weights, and we're all going to copy you, okay? I'll get us started, and then Elaine or Michelle, if you guys could just play director a little bit.
Sure.
Got it. Awesome.
But what I do need, though, is I need something else. I have my weights. I already have my water. I've got a plan.
What about music?
Oh! Who said that? Susan? It's a good thing y'all are here. Keep old coach in line.
True. I need all the support I can get.
I think he's on holiday mode.
I'm already on like holiday mode, yeah. I'm a big sausage ball fan. I don't know if you guys have any.
Ooh, love sausage balls.
What's that noise? Did you guys hear something?
What was that?
Not anymore.
I don't hear it anymore.
Maybe turn it up and rip the knob off.
11?
No.
Yeah, let's raise the roof, Coach.
I mean, it is Friday. Whoop, whoop. Ooh,
finally Friday. Woo-hoo. Guys, it's time. Get your weight! Rachel?
Yeah. Finish strong.
Nice.
Guys.
Wow. You guys worked me out.
Nice. Coach, I hope you were taking notes. Got some new moves in the house.
Great job, team. Man, oh man. You know what? It's a good time for a little DTO, drink time out.
Sure is.
Oh. Good work, everybody.
I actually need to get more.
Sounds good, Emily.
Should I drink some of this?
Oh, me.
I'm not going to drink ragu again. Man, I'll be honest. I'm a little tired. You guys worked me out.
Phew.
The pasta sauce, I tell you. Guys, I'm so proud. Get your water. Let's do a cool down, okay? So we're going to do our cool down now. And then that'll be our holiday workout. And you've already done it.
Whoop, whoop. All right, you guys, get ready to cool it down. We are up. Check it out.
Whoa.
I mean,
no.
Guys, want it. That's what I'm saying. All right. Good. Arm across. Nice work today.
Thanks, Coach.
That's right, you guys. Y'all looked good.
Breathing. Switch arms. You know what we need to do?
No.
We need to give ourselves a good old-fashioned, sorry, I got to fix my screen. Good old-fashioned Christmas hug.
Oh,
I love can't be you. Hugging everybody we want to right now, but we can give ourselves a good hug, right?
Right.
Oh. Switch arms. Oh, what a nice hug. Nice. Good. All right, let's go for a swim. Forward. Slow, go nice and slow. Today's a beautiful day to go for a swim, right?
Oh, it's too cold.
That's right, a little chilly out there.
It'll be for the Special Olympics to pull a plunge.
That's right, Susan. Today would be a perfect polar plunge day.
Backwards.
Yeah, I kind of wish the Special Olympics wasn't canceled.
I know. I think we all do, huh?
We understand why, but we're still sad. And it's okay to be sad. That's a normal feeling. And I'm sad too.
We're going to think good thoughts for 2021.
The good thing is
there's so much to do for this one.
The good thing is that there is hope on the horizon.
That's right, Rachel. Absolutely.
I love that.
Hope it's a perfect attitude.
There's a vaccine on the way, so that's good.
That's right.
Yeah, but my mom won't let me get it until it's tested a lot more.
Understandable, Emily.
Perfect sense. Nice. Okay. Move your head to your shoulder. Look at your shoulder. Breathe.
Tell me in case I know what to do.
Down. Other shoulder. Down. Breathe in that Christmas spirit. One more big breath. My Christmas spirit smells a lot like my dog Maddox. Guys, We did it! You realize what all you've done today? You got a great workout. You solved fitness bingo. Right? You did the Eye of the Tiger challenge, and you are set up for your Friday and the holiday season. And I'm so proud of you. Wow. Awesome job. Awesome work.
Well, that's pretty cute, Coach.
Oh, Michelle, I wish I could swap your Minnie Mouse hat.
So, Coach and Buddy, I have a question for the two of you. It's kind of, I don't know, maybe it's a hard question. Maybe it's tricky. I don't know. So the question is, do we work out now until the end of the year at all? What do we do?
Well, we're not going to have these videos just because we're going to take a break for holiday season. So I don't know, Michelle, does that mean I can take off?
No.
Well, can elves not wrap their presents?
No.
I mean, is this a real question? Reindeer Elaine?
I mean, I'm just asking.
Do you not fly through the air all over the world? You just stop because we don't have our Zoom-sized videos? I think...
You know what? Yep.
Yeah. Go. I mean, I think Coach and I are on the same page, if I can speak for you, that we encourage you and challenge each and every one of you to keep on exercising up until 2021 when we meet again. And Elaine, do you want to tell us how we can do that?
No.
Absolutely. Well, you guys, you know that we record all these sessions, and so there's a lot of them, right? For you to choose from, and they're all posted on our YouTube channel, which I could send a reminder out to everybody of what that is, all right, as well as there are so many other workout videos out there that you could do. We've done, coaches showed us some seated yoga, right? You just Google that. You could look up on Special Olympics website, they've got workout videos, or you could just Google workouts, easy workouts, beginner workouts, hard workouts, whatever level you are, and you would find something that you could do. So we definitely want to make sure that we keep being active during the holidays, right? We all know that we're probably going to eat a lot of treats, eat a little extra food, right? But we want to make sure one thing we're doing is we're staying active. Because not only does that just help us, our body feels better in so many ways, but, you know, you guys have done such an awesome job at Zoomicize that we want you to keep feeling great as we head into 2021. So.
Thanks, Elaine. So like she said, these videos that we've done together, these exercises that we've done are all recorded on our YouTube channel. So you can find us at Chat Therapeutic Rec. Go to our playlists and boom, there we are, Zoomicizers. This was way back in the very first edition in May of 2020. Woo. So if you want a little flashback and see the progress we've made, jump on.
I had a different house.
That's true. So you guys, nice. There were all sorts of things out there, right? So definitely stay active. Coach says, right, at least 30 minutes a day, right? I mean, it may be cold, but we could get out. I did a little walking yesterday, right? Just kind of bundled up because it was sunny and it was nice to be outdoors. So.
And if it's too cold outside, you can just throw a dance party in your house.
No.
I would love to.
I like that.
Yeah, to dance for 30 minutes.
That's right. Dancing's a great workout.
Basically, that's it. I mean, it really is. If you think about it, it's fairly simple. Just find a point in your day where you can sweat for 30 minutes. And we got you covered. If you want to watch one of our videos and just do the videos, boom, there you go. If you want to do your own workout, do your own workout. You've learned so much. That's the thing we're not talking about. you've learned a lot by doing these videos every single week. So you've learned the workouts that you enjoy and the workouts that you like doing. And so you can do those on your own at home. And I love how Michelle pulled up the YouTube page. You know, you could also do some of your Christmas, be like, hey, you know what? Do you know I'm a celebrity? I'm in a workout video on the internet. You could pull it up and be like, look, there's me working out.
That's right. Celebrity. It's like a family workout.
That's right. There's me leading the Eye of the Tiger challenge.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Julie, do you have a question?
Yeah. And after I get done healing, after I eat, I wait till like 3 or 4 o'clock to get on my gazelle rest and I stop my walking.
Good.
Nice, awesome. Julie.
When you guys exercise, it makes us so happy.
I go home today.
Whoop, whoop.
Rachel, safe travels. We are so excited for you to visit home.
Thanks.
You guys, I'm going to bring us all back together real quick so we can see each other.
Yeah.
And so make sure on the top right under view, you can go under gallery so we can give each other proper send-offs. But Rachel, that's so exciting. I hope that you really enjoy your time at home.
Yeah, I'm getting out of the Hosanna bubble. Yay.
Whoop, whoop. Always a good thing.
Yeah.
However, I have to come back with a negative test before I come back. So,
oh.
Well, you stay safe for sure. We will definitely send you good thoughts.
Yeah, absolutely.
You too.
Well, happy holidays, everybody.
Absolutely.
I hope you have a wonderful season, that it's merry and bright.
If all your rain do, but
bye.
All right, keep that hope. What's cool is we've been doing this as a family, as friends, this whole time, and we're going to keep doing it. And that's cool to think about, right? We always got our friends and our family. Sometimes we miss a week and sometimes we're off, but we're all still here together.
Right.
And that should give us hope. Yeah. It's still good, right, guys?
I need to remember my sister and my great nephew. They have COVID. And I hope they get out of it.
Absolutely, Julie. Be thinking about that. Julie,
for sure.
Because we have our Christmas every day, so I hope that happens, but I don't know if we will or not.
No, a lot of things are changing this year, and it might change, but that's going to be okay because we still have that hope, and it might not be the same, but at the end of the day, do you still have all your family and friends that you love?
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's what matters.
I'm just right. We have Zoom right now.
Hey, you know what? We're lucky that we get to do this.
We are.
Oh, and yes.
Like Rachel said, we've got hope on the horizon.
Mm-hmm.
Hope is always on the horizon.
It's always next deal, too. Looking forward to that.
Yay! It's just around the corner.
It's just around the corner.
Dumpster fire of this year. Yay!
All right, crew. You take care. We'll miss you while we're apart, but we'll see you soon.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. Happy holidays, everybody. Have a great holiday. We look forward to seeing you.
Bye.
Proud of you guys.
Bye.